Dan Barry, I think, may have saved his tail by gifting.
Oh, maybe not.
Joe Gacy super kicked the hell out of Dan Barry. And now fear.
Like I said, this is a lifestyle, Dan Barry.
Uh-oh. Joe Gacy is sick.
I don't think you can handle it anymore, Dan Barry.
Joe Gacy got Dan Barry's spot in Best of the Best, and now he's still punishing Dan Barry right now.
Get him. Get on him. Blackwater.
Blackwater was busy going for another chair, now has Dan Barry.
This does not look good for Dan Barry.
Absolutely not.
This is a lesson, Dan Barry. This is what happens when you make mistakes. Mistakes simply don't happen to fear. Follow, execute, abolish, rebuild.
No.
God, no. God almighty!
Oh.
No give in that structure.
Absolutely no give.
That was just flesh on steel.
Joe Gacy took Dan Barry's spot and then took out Dan Barry here tonight at Proving Grounds. You got to believe that is a message not only to Dan Barry, but to the upcoming Field of 12 at next month's Best of the Best 17.